In this video, you will learn how to keep your iOS software updated. iOS is the mobile operating system on your iPhone. Apple is constantly fixing and updating the software to improve performance. It is important to install these new iOS updates when they are released. When Apple has released an iOS update, your Settings app will appear with a notification icon like shown here on the screen. If you open your Settings app, you will notice another red one on the tab that says General. When you tap General, you will see again a red one next to the software update. Tap Software Update. This next screen will give you an option to download and install, or just install if you've already downloaded the update. After clicking Install, you'll be prompted to enter your passcode and the update will begin. It is recommended that your iPhone is plugged into a charger during updates. When the update begins, your screen will go dark and the Apple icon will appear with a loading bar. When the update is complete, your iPhone will turn back on to the lock screen. Depending on the software update, this process could take some time, so it's recommended that you update your iPhone at night or when you won't need to use it for a while. Your iPhone will also send you a reminder notification when an iOS software update is available. If you click Install Tonight, your iPhone will automatically download and install the new update when your phone is plugged into the charger during the time shown. Keeping your iOS software updated is not a complicated process. Just follow the red notification icon in your Settings app to the software update screen. Keeping your iOS software up to date will ensure you to get the best performance out of your device. Thanks for watching.